As the Leader of the Opposition said, this Parliament, like our own, enjoys a continuous democratic tradition rarely equaled in the history of the world. Unbroken by tyranny or conquest, unbroken by civil war or social disorder. What an extraordinary achievement that is.
The world has tried for years other means, but so far to no avail. We cannot walk away from the threat that Iraq's continued
possession of weapons of mass destruction
constitutes to its region and to the wider world. In the final analysis, Mr. Speaker, the absolute conviction of the government is that disarming Iraq is necessary for the long-term security of the world and is therefore manifestly in the national interest of Australia.
In the final analysis, disarming Iraq is necessary for the long-term security of the world, to the collective interests of our historic allies, and therefore manifestly, Mr. Speaker, it is in the national interest of this country.
Opposition in Canada. I'm not sure these are generally expressed concerns, but a couple of my opposition leaders have speculated on massive water diversions and superhighways to the continent, maybe interplanetary, I'm not sure as well.
Disorder. What an extraordinary achievement that is.